I'ma leave and get in touch with my soul. I don't like to conversate, I like to isolate and just work on my goals. I step out for a split second and they give advice that I don't wanna hear. If it's truly a mistake I'm making, let me make it, I'll learn from the rear view. Plus how the fuck can you tell me what to do when you haven't even tried what I'm doing, not even once? I'ma stick to what I'm doing, I can stop believing. You probably don't even know what it's like and it's kinda tough. Claim me y'all believe in God but you don't got no faith in these kind of people exist here more than the ones who really be practicing what they preach, and they battling with the demons and they don't quit till they overcome. I'm on that John Lennon, what's the world without religion? Just imagine what it be like if we've been taught how to control the thoughts, but to them that don't really seem right. How would they market their capitalistic vision that just blinds us from its truth? So when this green got us feeling blue, and really we ain't even got a clue. They got us feeling like we should move fast, cause when we take a time that's what we think. We gotta learn to find peace in the solitude, cause we can all die in a blink of an eye. And every second that goes by I try to come to grips with all that I said and take my own advice. Sometimes I throw the dice and end up with a big mess on my head. I like to be alone and close my eyes, count the stars in my mind. I wouldn't wanna be in any other place, cause it feels like I'm trying to run a race. When I go outside, 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 don't wanna go outside, outside, outside.